The Word became flesh and made his dwelling among us. We have seen his glory, the glory of the one and only who came from the Father, full of grace and truth. Jesus, who is the Word, also said, "I am the way, the truth, and the life. No one comes to the Father except through me. I have told you these things so that in me you may have peace. Because in this world you will have trouble. But take heart, I have overcome the world."